on down in the valley. We're Mr. When You're Young. They bring you up to do like your daddy done. Me and Mary, we met in high school when she was just 17. We'd ride out of that valley, down to where the fields were green. We'd go down to the river, head into the river we'd dive. Oh, down to the river we'd ride. Then I got Mary pregnant, a man that was all she wrote. And for my 19th birthday, I got a union card and a wedding coat. We went down to the courthouse, and the judge put it all to rest. No wedding day smiles, no walk down the aisle, no flowers, no wedding dress. That
night we I think the biggest change on the river was I started the narrative writing, where I would inhabit a character with a very specific narrative story. I would sing in that voice, you know, a character, and it wasn't necessarily me, or it was partly me and partly other people. And so, of course, the river was, that was my touchstone for all of that writing that came later, where you simply step into a character's shoes and try to get your listeners to walk in those shoes for a while. The river was the key to the record, you know, and that was a throwback, as I've said, to older folk music and an older voice. It was a very adult voice that was a political voice in the sense that it was dealing with the Carter recession and its effects on just working people.
I got a job working construction for the Johnstown Company. Lately, been much work on account of the economy. All those things that seem so important, they vanish right into the heat. Act like I don't remember. Mary acts like she don't care. But I remember us driving in my brother's car, her body tan. Down at the reservoir at night on those banks, I'd lie awake for close just to feel each breath she take. Now those memories come back to haunt me. Yeah, they haunt me like a curse. Is a dream alive that don't come true, or is it something worse that sends me down the river? Though I know the river is dry, sends me down the river tonight.
I think the I come from down in the valley, you know, then you're laying claim to that character's experience, and you're trying to do right by it as a songwriter. And you're taking the risk of singing in that voice. But that's the writer's job. Your job is to faithfully imagine the world and others' lives in a way that respects them, sort of honors them, and records them in your own way, somewhat faithfully.